Dementia in 90 seconds. There are 850,000 people in the UK living with dementia. This is expected to rise to 1 million in the year 2025. Dementia is a condition which is caused by the deterioration of the brain, affecting a person's cognitive abilities. There are four types of dementia, each with different causes and symptoms. Alzheimer's is caused by the build-up of protein plaques and tangles that build up in the brain, leading to degeneration. Vascular dementia is caused by the degeneration of small vessels within the brain, leading to reduced cognition. Lewy body dementia has similar symptoms of Alzheimer's and Parkinson's disease. Frontotemporal dementia affects the frontal lobes and temporal lobes, impacting on personality, behaviour and language. Dementia can lead to a person forgetting friends, relatives, difficulty understanding and forgetfulness. Risk factors for dementia include junk food, smoking, obesity, alcohol consumption and lack of exercise. Regular exercise, lifestyle changes, healthy eating, keeping the brain active helps to reduce the risk of dementia. Thank you for watching.